This is what I live by. The purity of your desire will determine your success. Think on it.